We started the James Dyson Award because we wanted to encourage students at universities to solve problems. And we've got two brilliant winners this year. Today I'm about to call the two winners. They're not expecting the call, and I'll tell them they're the winners.
Ponad 63% rzek i jezior w Unii Europejskiej, a w Polsce aż 99% jest krytycznie zanieczyszczonych. Brak ciągłego monitoringu sprawia, że reagujemy dopiero w momencie katastrofy. WaterSense łączy trzy innowacje. Autonomiczne stacje pobierające próbki z kilku głębokości, miniaturowe drukowane sensory elektrochemiczne, automatycznie wymieniane i kalibrowane oraz model predykcyjny sztucznej inteligencji przewidujący zmiany jakości wody z wyprzedzeniem do 72 godzin. Dzięki temu możemy reagować, zanim zanieczyszczenie wymknie się spod kontroli.
Philip.
Hello. Oh, Sir Dyson.
There you are in your workshop.
I was very, very impressed with your invention. So maybe you could just briefly describe the invention.
Of course. So we have such a device. We have like small tickets, which are the sensors. We have about 300 of those. And all this device is rolling the sensors. And after one day, we have another sensor sliding in and measuring. And thanks to that, we are able to measure with a laboratory-grade precision.
I think it's a wonderful invention, and our rivers really need it. You're the global sustainability winner of our award. So many, many, many congratulations.
Thank you. Like, it's awesome. I'm stunned.
The best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
The main problems that people with Parkinson's experience while using a keyboard are tremors and bradykinesia. They get really frustrated and they don't want to use the computer keyboard anymore. OnCue is an adaptive keyboard for people living with Parkinson's disease. There are different features to help user maintain rhythm, reduce freezing episodes, and compensate for reduced tactile sensitivity.
Hello, Alessandra. James Dyson here. I was very impressed with your invention. Could you demonstrate it?
So the keyboard is split because in the 4 years of the disease, they experience symptoms sometimes only on their dominant side. You select a letter and it lights up in a color. All the possible letters light up in another color based on the language. At continuous pressure, only one letter is recorded. And when stuck on a key, vibration intensifies to help the user to lift the finger.
It's a brilliant project, and all sorts of people will benefit from you. And I just wanted to tell you that you're our global winner.
Thank you so much.
So many congratulations. I do hope you manage to commercialize it and take it forwards. Okay, bye-bye, Alessandra. Bye-bye.
It's really encouraging to see how many students have solutions for what are severe problems. So instead of talking about it, they're actually doing something about it. And that's what I want to encourage.